Welcome, Dogstar Nation. This is Daddy Dogstar from the Dogstar Gaming Network. Yes, right, I streamed earlier today on Twitch, and so I hope everybody's been having a good day. Hope I just get out the news. If you watch my video on Twitch, you'll see, like, I think it's like the first or second match. Yeah, I had like five of the wall pieces, so I made a box. And literally, these guys tried to burn down this house around me, and it didn't even touch me. That you could stay in and nobody could hurt you in. But the storm would still come into the box, so. That would be awesome to find out whether it would do that or not. It's been great. Okay, so let's jump into one. I didn't think I got a dub for the day. We'll just continue to try. If not, I'll probably get it tonight when I'm on with one of my favorite people, Little Buggy Itchamug. Yeah, I'm default this match, but I'm default only to and that as soon as I get the skin, it's going. Zip line just in case. I'm pretty sure we have a zip line thing today. Stoke a campfire. Thank you. There we go. I just need to switch it out for a green, blue, purple, or gold AR. Am I lagging? See, I'm hardwired on my PS4, so... I usually don't worry about nothing as far as lag, because I don't lag on here. Grab these minis. Alright, grab that. So it's on top of the roof. Flippy. Pop these minis. Services of a mending machine. Is that a mending machine? Nope, it's an AR machine. So, I do want to do this. All the bullets I can buy. So now I have like one gold. I won't be able to do shit with the mending machine. But if I kill some people. Look at that. Spider just waited. Got you, bro. Somebody got the slurp truck. Hi, bro. I feel you. You took it. It's all gravy. I bet you feel pretty special, don't you? I got the slurp truck. Nobody else got to take it away from me. Whatever. Why are these radar dishes emitting a red glow now? I mean, that's, you know, hey, this is a radar dish. To the left is... Fucking big ass, bitch ass shark.
will.
I'm about to lever real quick. One second, I gotta check on my children. See how they're doing. How are we doing, Paige? Good? Awesome. Kenneth May, how are we doing? Island Star, how are we? Alright, cool. So, my children are absolutely... That would be three more levels at least. Do that. Let's get this bounty and the IO chest. We'll land over next to Dirty Docks, the little IO place right there, or we'll land at the big IO base. If it don't give us that one, I'll just land there or go there. So, 17 minutes in. How's everyone doing? I hope you're all having a great day. I hope everyone is loving life, enjoying their entire existence. And just being happy, awesome people. Oh, look. Spock-a-main. Last to the face. I mean, I could do it right there at that one, too. Blevin still hasn't moved. Blue Kevin still hasn't moved. Look at this. Everybody good. God, did you see all them raptors? Broseph, are you kidding me? City is around and they're all fucking racist to put us back at ease, cause they need more complacent. We're all gonna die over. We're on our way to Retail Row. hunkered down. As you can tell. Brother, talk to you. It's me and you, homie. Always remember. Scuba jump. Alright, so 30 minutes. And how is everybody doing? Comment, like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications. Let me know what you think about the streams. If you want to game with me, jump on, let me know. If you're family, hit me up. We're gaming together. You can be on my stream. Like, no, this has got the, cuts all the copy. Waves of cube. When you're doing the turn, shit. Whatever. I'll just land there first. J. Belvin, whatever the hell his name is. That skin.
I like that name. I love you.
Right? Play.
All day, all night. Party Royale Radio's got you covered.
I'm sitting in a bush. In the kill feed, read some of the damn names. Pineapple Ghost 777, Pumpkin Knight, Robert Rojas, Pickaxe UAQ, Grenade Fox, Bergen 9126. Not if you died now, three other people left. Obviously not the best.
Okay.
gold one. If you're rubbing good luck my way. Thank you. Yeah. Of course I will. Honey, did you not hear the thunder?
Yeah, but it's just
it's been an hour. I need to go ahead and start making some food for my babies and getting them all settled in before this.